Fargo police say a man was rushed to the hospital after being found on the street with a head injury. At this time, police believe it's a work-related injury and don't suspect foul play. Fargo police say a passing driver found the man mid-morning on 21st Avenue South. The man was rushed to the hospital with what police describe as a large cut on his head. Police say the man appears to be a construction worker and a pickaxe was found nearby.